Good morning, middle of nowhere in India. We have had just enough sleep. It's time to check out and see what this little village has got to offer before we're heading off to the mountains. Found the Ganges. It's looking pretty huge and quite clean. I'm impressed how clear the water looks. God knows why. It's nice and hustly and bustly here. You can see people washing laundry and themselves in it. And we have found this red temple. Pretty impressive. Been traveling with our tuk-tuk minibus, and now by the looks of it we got company. In our yellow hotel, and it's looking pretty good, and we have a view of the river Ganges, and it's looking pretty rough, quite exciting. And yeah, I like our yellow hotel. Good choice, money. This is our hotel, hostel, very nice space, and it's yellow.
And very nice people as well.
Nice people, nice view, nice everything, nice budget. I think it's like £25 a night.
Even less,
20. And so now we're dressed, I'm ready, and we're gonna wander off. Across the bridge, and now we're just offering food to the river, and the fishies are gonna eat it. It's like little pellets of bread, and so far we can see them splashing. We're discovering that Rishikesh seems to be like the capital of yoga. So many classes, so many workshops, so many ashrams that teach classes, workshops, teacher training. I think there's around 160 of them in this city, village. And hence lots of vegan spots like this. We finally have found an authentic chai. I say authentic, we got him to make it with coconut milk instead of cow's milk, and not to add any sugar why not? So I still made in India and made with fresh spices and fresh tea. So yum. I think we just got a blessing or something. Somebody got a red dot. We got a red dot. And we got this sweet. Somebody's gonna eat it in front of you. And it's a very big complex. We've just seen a ceremony and now we're just exploring the ground.
The temple is called Parmar Naiktan Ashram. And yes, we met two really cool ladies from INSEAD MBA. One of them is a career counselor and the other one is actually a participant in the MBA. So very interesting.
Yeah, so people in the corporate world traveling around, coming to very spiritual places in India. So far, so good, very, very interesting spot. Statues are definitely one of a kind. We have lit our offering and we're just gonna give it to the sea through a river. And it's just us as well, money this time. Overlooking the river, it's going to be quite nice, I'm looking forward to that, but it means that we need to go to bed half an hour ago, so good night.